what do I think about Halloween? I think Halloween is basically a holiday to celebrate that the children of America are getting even fatter. I mean, seriously, what is this holiday doing well for us? Kids run around your neighborhood in cheap, crappy, expensive costumes that you have to buy, ringing people's doorbells, pleading for candy to make them fat. I mean, is it just me? Or are we teaching our kids to eat crap and be greedy to our neighbors? And I'm not just helping your children, I'm helping us parents. Halloween forces us to buy candy for people we don't even want to. I mean, if you're the one house who doesn't buy candy or gives out vegetables, you're gonna get egged. And trust me, I know from experience. In conclusion, my team, the Halloween Abolishment Squad, is starting a petition to get rid of this unneeded holiday. We need to make a stand to help childhood obesity in America. And getting rid of Halloween is the perfect place to start. Now who's with me?
Hello, ma'am. My name is Tyler Russo.
Did you not read the sign?
Hello, ma'am. My name is Tyler Russo, and this is my intern, Barry Schuman. We are here to talk to you about... Yes, ma'am. I'm getting a very weird vibe that your house is literally haunted.
I don't believe you in the slightest bit.
Would I lie to you about the paranormal, ma'am? And also, we are your neighborhood trusted Paranormal Squad. See?
Good point. Come inside.
Before any procedures go down, can you sign here that we will do every procedure necessary to get rid of the ghosts and you will pay any dollar amount that adds up to?
I'm not gonna sign this. You're a salesman and you're here to trick me into doing something I don't wanna do.
Wait, hold on. Barry, look at this. I have never seen a percentage this high in the haunting scale before. Ma'am, your house is literally very haunted.
Where do I sign?
Sign here, here, probably another one there, just to be safe, and right there.
Oh. Is that a video game remote?
Not at all. Barry?
No, ma'am. This is a high-end, top-of-the-line 2015 ghost detector.
How stupid of me. My son has one of those. Here you go, sweetheart.
Okay, now we're all set. Barry and I are gonna go get the equipment from the van, and then we will come back to de-haunt your house.
Sounds good.
What the...
Hello, John. Don't be scared.
Where are you, and how do you know my name?
I always make sure to know the names of my enemies. The ones that shake my skull and ride on my last nerve. The ones I want gone.
What do you mean?
Halloween is a glorious holiday. We spirits live for it. We love it. The reason we love it so much? It's because it's our day of praise. People dress up as us, decorate their houses to resemble us. It's marvelous. The other 340 days? It's hell.
I'm not following you.
You took Halloween away from us! And that is our one day to be happy.
The rest of the days, us spirits just sit in darkness and evil. Which we do love, evil and darkness. But no one cares about us, no one thinks about us. So I'm asking, may you please tell the people of this world to continue celebrating us. The spirits, the ghouls, and the ghosts that live down below.
Wow, I believe you make a fair point, but I can't accept. I still believe Halloween is an unneeded holiday to make children obese on sugar and fats.
John, you just made a bad decision. One that will cost you. Oh, and John, call me Nightmare, because I will be your worst nightmare. Boo!
We'll get back to you when the house is clean, ma'am.
Thanks. Is everything okay down there? It's been a good 6 hours.
Oh, no, ma'am. No, ma'am. It's very dangerous down here. The big ghost. Barry, plug it in quick. Look at that ghost. Look at that. Oh, whoa. We'll get him for you.
Okay, be safe, boys.
We'll try. Ma'am, I would just like to inform you that your house is now completely ghost-free.
Is that just a water gun in your hand?
Barry?
It is a high-end class mechanism to scientifically suck spirits out from the air, also known as the spirit sucker.
I'm not buying it.
Would we lie about the paranormal? And also, we are your neighborhood trusted Paranormal Squad. See? $10,000. Cash, please.
No way. I'll give you $100 at most, considering I have no proof you've done anything.
Okay, fine. You got us there. How about $8,000? That's my final offer.
I'm not paying over $100.
Wait, hold on. Barry, contract. Look at that! You signed right where it says, we will do every procedure necessary to get rid of the ghost, and you will pay any dollar amount that it adds up to. So $10,000, ma'am.
Fine, but I don't have much cash, so I'll just have to make a check.
Fine, if that's the only way.
Shoot, I accidentally added an extra zero. Here, let me change that.
At the house of Dr. John Curtis, an unexplained darkness formed around his house, and his house only. Nobody at this point has claimed a reasoning, but after this occurrence, John Brutus was claimed missing. Here are some of John's neighbors who witnessed this phenomenon firsthand.
That news reporter? She's fine.
Hello.
Hi, Tyler. I'm sorry, but I won't be able to make it to work tomorrow. I have a huge math test I need to take.
What? Dude, you work for me. Business is heating up. I need you.
Well, sorry, I can't, because this test could decide if I graduate college or not.
Hey, I didn't go to college, and look at me. I made $100,000 today.
It was a scam. We didn't do anything. And by the way, what do I get out of that $100,000?
That could be a problem.
You already spent it all, didn't you?
No, of course not. I only spent 3/3 of it.
So you spent all of it.
Dang it, Barry. Why do you always have to go all mathy on me?
Because I don't go to college.
Dang it, Barry. Why do you always have to use that comeback on me?
Because it works.
You know what? Take a day off.
So what did you two see?
So I was unloading the groceries out of my truck.
The van. The truck is mine.
But I took the truck today. Anyways.
You took the truck without my consent?
Well, I didn't think I needed to get your approval to drive your truck. Let's just answer the question. So I was closing my trunk, and I looked over at my neighbor's house and...
Okay, the truck isn't the only incident lately. You also left my hazelnut spread at the store.
I'm sorry. I forgot to get your consent to use the truck. I forgot your crappy hazelnut cream at the store. Now, can we just move on?
Do never say that hazelnut cream is crap. That hazelnut cream is my life.
No, it's not. It tastes like C-R-A-P.
Oh, goody. Now you can spell, Clay.
You know what? I'm done. Goodbye, Ursula. I hope you have a sour... I hope you enjoy your hazelnut cream.
So as you can see, this incident has caused controversy throughout the entire city. If you know anything about what has happened here, or know why John Brutus is missing, call the number at the bottom of your screen. Back to you.
Hello, John. How was the trip down?
Where am I exactly?
Somewhere I don't want to be. Somewhere you don't want to be. Welcome to my nightmare.
Well, wherever it is, it's humid and disgusting, and I want to go home.
Home, you say? I gave you that chance. You wouldn't give me back my holiday. So I brought you here to see how I live and how my life is like and kill you.
Well, don't bring me here. You have to understand, Spirit Man, that I'm just trying to help our society. And it's how... Wait, did you say kill?
I don't care about your society, other than scaring them, which got old many centuries ago. And yes, I did say kill. John, I hate you. I really hate you.
Wait a second. Don't kill me. I'll let the kids carve pumpkins, deal?
Don't kill you. I can make that work.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
I won't kill you. But my friends will.
You know what? You're an imbecile. You actually thought I'd buy into your shenanigans? You know what? Just leave.
Sir, your house is absolutely, extremely haunted. I'm doing a good deed to you. Am I not?
Leave.
Hold on. Let me just show you the haunting detector. It's high in class.
That does it. Honey, where is my gun?
Quick, what is it? I have some crazy guy with the gun right behind me. Whoa.
As you were saying.
Dude, is that even legal?
We know who you are, Tyler Russo. We know you're part of the Paranormal Squad. You can't hide anything. We're the FBI.
FBI. What is that again?
FBI, Federal Bureau of Investigation.
Well, whatever you are, what do you want with me? He's on to my scamming. I wonder if he knows about the $100,000 check. I wonder if he knows that I'm not paying Barry minimum wage. Wait a second. Am I even paying him at all?
That's classified.
The saga continues. More people have been claimed missing by the strange darknesses forming over their houses. We are getting reports that all of the people who have been captured by this phenomenon have been associated with John Brutus, the doctor who started the Halloween Abolishment Squad. We have no idea why people are associated with John Brutus have had occurrences happen to him, but if you know about John in any way, we wish you good luck. This is Allison Birch reporting.
Do you know anything about this?
No, I don't. Stop asking me. Barry!
They took me out of my test.
Barry, I think we have bigger problems right now. I think they know we're scammers.
We know who you are, Barry Schuman. We know you're part of the Paranormal Squad. You can't hide anything from us. We're the FBI!
Do you say that to everybody?
Shut up, Tyler. Some people just take their job really seriously.
This guy sucks.
No keeping secrets. Now I'm gonna ask you one more time. Do you know anything about what's been happening?
You know, as a matter of fact, we do know something. We know nothing. Now can we leave?
Well, if you guys don't know anything, we're gonna have to discuss your mission.
Mission?
Mission, yes. So as you just saw, there have been some strange occurrences happening. And we think it has to do with paranormal activity.
Paranormal activity? What makes you say that, BFI agent?
It's FBI, Federal Bureau of...
Yeah. We get that you take your job seriously. Now can we just move on?
We came up with it because none of this is normal. Nobody can do what has been happening. So saying that, we have heard that your team has been helping out city after city on getting rid of spirits and ghosts in their homes. So the FBI thought about it, and we thought maybe you guys just, like, investigate this case for us. And if it's really ghosts and capturing these people, you guys can get rid of them.
Wait a second. You want us to get rid of real-life ghosts?
Well, that's what you do every day, right?
Barry, I think we need to chat.
Well, if you guys have any hesitation about this, just know that there's a huge cash reward.
How much are we talking?
As much as I make in a year.
Oh.
Times 10.
Oh. So like $10?
No. Actually,
$500,000!
This could pay off my college debt.
Dude, you're gonna get like a dollar of this, so don't go crazy. Anyways, so all we have to do is get rid of these spirits?
Well, like I said, we don't know if this has anything to do with spirits or ghosts, but that's just what we're speculating. You investigate if that's true, get the ghosts, get the cash.
We're in.
Schuman, are you in?
Do I have a choice, Tyler?
Nope, he's in.
I get that we're in a bad situation, but just think of the money.
Well, you're not getting any money if we can't get rid of these ghosts, like you said. Tyler, these are real life ghosts we're talking about. I don't think the Spirit Sucker 9000 is going to work this time.
What does the FBI know? Nothing. I literally bet you that when we go to investigate, we will find nothing. Then we'll go home happily and continue scamming our community.
Well, how do you suppose we're going to investigate?
I have no idea, but I'm gonna get a good night's sleep and I will let you know in the morning. Good night, Barry.
Wait, hold on. You said you would sign off on my college credit sheet.
I will do it later. Good night, Barry.
You said that 3 months ago.
Wait a second.
story you've been reporting on these past weeks? Well, the FBI is taking action and going to investigate and find out what it is. And we need you to document their discoveries. This could possibly be your big break. Are you in, Miss Birch?
Yes! That would be great.
Okay, sounds like a deal.
Yay! Oh my god! This will be my big break! Like I should be singing a song right now.
Birch, you're on in 5 minutes.
Oh, crap. Okay.
Am I brilliant or am I sexy?
Tyler.
Here, I'll give you a hint. It's both. You know why?
Tyler.
Oh, yeah. Because I'm the one who came with the idea to strap a camera to Governor Rick Norris. Someday he is...
Tyler.
Don't interrupt. Now, where was I? Oh, yes. Someday he's gonna get captured by the darkness. I mean, he did finalize the Halloween abolishment amendment, and we will have it on camera. Now, quiet. I'm winning.
Game over.
Barry, what the heck were you doing?
Look at the screen.
Gosh, it's literally happening. Quick, Barry, we gotta get over there. Let's go. Why isn't it turning on?
Well, the automobile seems to have lost power in its electrical system, causing the car to function in a distressed way, causing the car to not function properly.
What are you talking about? How do you know all that?
Because I go to college.
I know plenty of people who go to college, and none of them talk like that. Does anything work in this car? Is that that trunk again? Why does it always do that? You know what? Let's just go.
Well, we were too late.
Wait, what do we do now?
Well, that was our one chance to investigate. I don't think we have another chance. Without evidence, nobody has proof spirits are the cause of this. It could just be some idiot pulling some Halloween prank on the Brutus family.
Well, we have a video of that governor being captured. Maybe we should look into it.
Well, $500,000 does rest on this. So what do we have to lose?
Boys, I need to show you something. Now, you boys thought you missed it, but you got all the evidence you need to start on your mission. In this video, you two documented we got a bleeding glimpse of someone or something. Take a look for yourself.
Huh. Well, as cool as this is, we can't tell if it's a person or a ghost.
I thought you might say that. This book is filled with all the paranormal sightings ever documented by the FBI. And every single one has the same occurrence happen. Darkness forms over a certain spot, person becomes missing. Also, everyone has the same figure.
Well, that doesn't make sense. These sightings go back to the 1800s. It couldn't possibly be the same person.
That's because it's not a person. It's a spirit. A single demon.
But why? Why is this happening? Why to these certain people?
Oh, how much I love to watch you people trying to come after me. Your people messed up. You're going to pay for it. What you have been witnessing has just been the tip of the iceberg. More people will be gone. All will be gone. Say thanks to the doctor, because I'll arrive on the day he took away. I will come with friends. Good luck.
Ah, dang it. This is killing me. I cannot figure out what he was trying to tell us.
Well, I figured out what he meant like 5 minutes ago.
And you didn't tell me?
You never asked.
Well, what am I paying you for? Get the door!
Hello, are you Tyler Russo?
Hold on, I'll get him.
Tyler?
Yes?
So, Tyler, may I come in to discuss some matters with you?
I like your show.
Well, thank you. Now may I come in?
Sure. Anything for you, Miss Birch. Or should I call you Allison? Say, Miss Birch, would you like anything to eat or drink?
No, thank you.
You sure? I can whip up a souffle in under 2 hours.
Mr. Russo, I would like to discuss something with you. Because we are going to investigate this huge phenomenon, I have been selected to document the story. I will come tomorrow at 7 o'clock sharp to start billing. See you then.
Well, she didn't waste any time.
She is absolutely fine.
Should I explain what that guy in the video meant?
Yeah, sure. Any time.
I'm going to make it easy for you guys because you don't get it. I'm coming with my friends on Halloween night. Reason? Because John Brutus took away our special holiday. So we're going to take away your special life. We start where you live. See you then.
Well, now that we know what, when, and where, we need to figure out how we are going to capture them. If only I was allowed to say yes to the FBI agent to take their gadgets to help us. But you did always say we were classified and we don't need any.
Hold up, say that again.
Say what again?
What you just said.
Which part of it?
Dang it, Barry, just say what you just said.
The part where I had to say no to the FBI agent who had the gadgets ready for us?
Yes, why would you say that?
Because you always told me to tell people that no matter what, we are classified and certified for any task. I thought that applied, did it not?
But we could always use a few of your gadgets to improve our work. Yes, we are certified, but no, you wouldn't get in our way with your stuff. Okay, bye. Well, that's that. The agent doesn't want to get in our way with his gadgets.
Well, if he isn't going to give us his gadgets, then let's just go get them.
Wait, are you saying we should go on a heist and go steal them?
Heck yes.
Gee, Barry, I wonder what this one does.
That must have been the Ghost Zapper. I think we should call it the Ghost Zapper 9000.
And this must be the Spirit Detector. It's saying they're right by my house.
Well, he did say they were starting here. Hopefully not with us.
Aw, is little Barry scared?
Ah! Sorry, I was late. You scared?
Aw,
is little Tyler Russo scared?
Get wrecked! So it turns out the ghosts are coming tonight. Right here.
Oh, so you don't need me until tonight?
Nope, but please stay.
I'm good.
No, stay, please. We can stay and watch Ghostbusters to get ready for tonight.
Aw, you guys are the perfect couple.
You know what? Shut up, Barry! God!
That is one big marshmallow. There's something you don't see every day.
It's time.
Do this.
Idiots.
Okay.
So, how's it shaking?
I kind of wanted to talk to you about something. You know how you're always kind of perky and peppy and...
Yeah,
I don't know, I kind of like that in you.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, Tyler. It's your turn to watch outside.
Dang it, Barry! We are finally getting connected. That's what you wanted, right? We have this detector. It says when they're here. We don't have to watch for them, Barry.
So you made me stand outside for an hour for no reason?
Well, it was almost for a reason, Barry. Okay, fine. I will fulfill my commitment and I will watch for them outside. Allison, make sure you are getting this on camera. The people of the world need to see how manly I am.
Yeah, I'm actually in college right now. I'm hoping to graduate.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we had this, like, math test a little bit ago, but I was taken out of. But I was able to come back and,
Oh, come on! Oh. Are you serious?
What's that?
Oh, every time the big news thing comes up, I get an alert, so I know I have to report it.
So what does it say?
Oh, crap! Tyler!
High score!
You even watching?
Of course.
Oh yeah? Well, look at this.
My God, Barry, we have to go right now. Hold on, guys. I wrote a speech for today. Today is a great day.
Oh, screw the script, let's go!
Okay. Hang on, guys, I forgot one of the gadgets in my house. Just go on without me.
Hello, Tyler.
Wait, where's Tyler? I need to film him.
No clue. But Allison, if we see ghosts and Tyler's not here, I'm gonna need you.
I'm done with this. I'm not gonna document my life. I'm gonna live it.
It sounds to me like you messed up. My friends are already taking control.
Where the heck are you?
I'm here. I'm there. I'm everywhere. how much I love watching you frantically shooting and missing by a mile.
I can't take it!
Oops, missed me.
Here, you get that. Check everyone's houses and save civilians. I'll stay here.
Okay, no pressure at all!
Boo! Ouch! Oh, Tyler, you shouldn't have done that.
Where are you?
Ah!
What the?
Light!
So are you like a vampire? You can't stand light?
I am Nightmare!
And I'm Tyler. Tyler freaking Russo.
The detector says they're gone everywhere else. They're just right here.
What do you mean? I just shot them all. There's none left over here.
I got the big guy. At least I think so.
You must not, because there's the ghost detector says they're still here. One still here.
Paranormal Squad, your lives are about to change for the worse.
The nightmare is over.
Zero.
Why, Nightmare? Oh, where's Allison? Come on, why, Nightmare? Ah! Allison, how?
We used that reversible gadget that we got so we can bring people back to life if they've been gone for a minute or less. Also known as the Reversible Zapper 9000.
Group hug anyone?
I can't breathe. Sorry, Barry.
Good morning, Paranormal Squad.
Whoa.
I'm here to give you the key of the city. I mean, you did save the city. The world. Here you go. Wait a second. Aren't you the bozo that showed up in my house?
Aren't you the guy who shot at me with a real gun?
Just take the damn key.
Thanks. I pictured it to be a lot bigger, though.
And the $500,000, Paranormal Squad. I do need my gadgets back. I know you took up Tyler, so...
Yeah, about that.
Tyler Russo, tell us how you did it.
This is how I did it.
Is it true that you used to be scammers?